My second outfit of the day, something that I want to show you guys. I hope you can see everything, but these are high-waisted pants. They come pretty low, like right past the heel of my foot, and I got these for $2.99 at a thrift store in Durham. This is a shirt from Charlotte Russe. You can wear it, you know, on your shoulder, off your shoulder, halfway on, halfway off, whatever. A necklace I bought for $7 from Rose & Co. Factory, and I'm obviously still have my centerpiece twist in. So this is how everything looks. I like the way the high-waisted gives an illusion that everything's kind of like going into an hourglass frame. I do have a pretty small waist. This is a size 2, so it cinches me in a little more in this area, I guess. So I just had to go ahead and bring this part of my shirt up so that we can actually see what this is.
Mommy!
Let me get Ari.
Daddy.
Yes, Ari. Okay, go watch cartoons.
Okay.
Move on with this, but I think it would be too much. And plus, I don't like the whole noisy thing when I'm walking. So these shoes with this outfit, I think, look perfect. Hey, thanks for watching.